I got this kettle in the March. As you can see, it's all rust. It actually was rust and stain after like 1-2 months, and I couldn't return it because the warranty only for 14 days. And I always have paper towels to clean it, to dry it after every use. I swipe the bottom and clean everywhere. So I don't know how it's happening. So when NPET company offered me a new kettle, Cordless portable hot water glass boiler, this one is supposed to don't get rush, at least they have warranty for 12 months, and I got this for $29. This one you can get now for $19.99. So it's $20.99 on Amazon. It's 5% less than any other seller, and I can give you discount for extra 5%. It's Milena Narcissa 2. So you're gonna get it for $19.99. So they're gonna try this kettle. Let's see how it's gonna work. I'm gonna open it right now. So it's 1.8 liter cordless portable hot water glass boiler with LED light, auto-shutoff, and boil dry protection teapot. You can get it now for $19.99, as I told you. You can see link in under this video. And it's free shipping, free return for 12 months. Okay, first time I open the box with you. I'm gonna try this first time. I'm gonna go by instruction and let's see how it's gonna work. The brand tells that this teapot stainless steel kettle light and water. So all steel is not gonna get rushed. Unfortunately, I can't show you on video if it's gonna rush because it takes more than one day. But at least we can try and check how it works. This kettle has four or five stars in Amazon and 222 rating. See this. It has food grade material, great durability, quality made kettle with 3 or 4 stainless steel, BPA-free, stretch resistance, highly durable cast, kettle free from rusting, deforming, it's resist scratching and scuffing to last long. We'll see. This kettle actually have the same. No, this is a little bit bigger. My old has 1.7 liter and here maximum is 1.8, as you can see. So I'm gonna fill it full. I'm gonna put like a little so we don't spend much time waiting. Okay, let's start. And I'm gonna read instructions so we can see what we need to check. So, instruction says that it resists scratching and scuffing to last long, hopefully. Instruction says that the water kettle is no smell of plastic after boiling. And as I can tell, my previous one, it was smelling plastic days and days, so I didn't use the water, I just boil and wait until that smell left. Unfortunately, I can't send you smell by video if it smells plastic or not, that I can check myself. So I didn't cover all the way. Now start working. So the water kettle no smell plastic after boiling and will get it clean drinking water that's safe for anyone, including the kids. We'll see. Right now I didn't smell plastic, but we have to wait until the end, I think. NPET assures that EK21000W electric kettle glass tea kettle with BAP-Free automatically shuts off after water boils. Boil dry, protection shut off the water boil, if not water inside. So after the water gonna be boiled, I'm gonna try to off it and switch on and we'll see what happens. The sign of caution, hardened glass and heat resistant anti-slip grip handle, which is consists the ergonomic prevent slipping and burns. Okay, sounds great. So right now I'm gonna check. No, not plastic smells. You have to trust me. There's no other way. It's almost done, no plastic smell. I'm gonna put it in the cup. We'll see if it's split. NPET describes has so low noise that it doesn't bother even if your baby is sleeping at home, won't wake up. I don't know how sensitive you sleep, but you can hear how this kettle shuttles, so you have the idea. Yeah, no split, this is nice. Okay, now I have to throw all water. And I'm gonna try what's happened. So there's no water. You see? It's empty. Try again. This is scary. It shut off himself. So that's true. Okay, another thing is what I think is interesting in the instruction. It say that a white mouse means both easy clean and filling, and allow the easy access to clean for those deposits or rust away with vinegar or lemon juice. It's actually have a big mouth, and there are nothing actually to clean except the color. I actually never tried to clean this vinegar, my old one. Maybe it's will give me a more time, even if it's not gonna get rust, I will be sure what I'm doing. So, oh, now it's a little bit plastic smell because it's empty. I wanna burn my new one. I don't wanna it die. But there. So I actually never try to clean this one with vinegar, so I'm gonna do right now. Have this sponge with vinegar and this side is better. Okay, what about, I don't wanna take all your time. Yeah, it's a little bit clean. Maybe if I do some more work. Better. Yeah, it actually helps with the rush. But NLT kettle has a warranty. So if you don't feel above the maximum mark on the glass, before and during boiling water, so you have 24 months to replace and 30 days money back. Also, NPET warning that this kettle required a voltage 120, and the kettle is only designed for United States and Canada market. If you're out of United States and Canada, You unfortunately can't ask for 30 days money back at 24 months replacement. So everything is looks like it says an instruction. It's actually, I can't even hold it, it's not so hard, but yeah, the bottom, it's very little smell of plastic, probably because I put it burn to boil without the water. You can get now this kettle for only $19.99. You can find a link below. It is called Milena Narcisa 2. Thank you.